Hello everyone, welcome back to Saji's Easy English. Hope you are fine and healthy and free of corona. Stay safe and stay healthy. That's a mantra which we use. Okay, today we'll learn about tense. But don't get tensed. It is easy. When people hear our tense, people get tense and they think that's very difficult to learn tense. But I'll teach you a simple method to learn tense. Okay, so since a tense means time of the action. What are you doing now? What were you doing earlier? Okay, what will you do tomorrow? What you will be doing tomorrow? Or what happens now? What happened yesterday? And what will happen tomorrow? Okay, so the time of the action. It's called present tense, that's present time. Past tense, and future tense, a future time. What will happen? What will be happening? Okay, that's time of the action. So present tense has got again four types. Okay, there's simple present tense, present continuous tense, present perfect tense, and present perfect continuous tense. Today we will focus on simple present tense. And this is the rule for simple present tense is there are two rules. First rule is subject plus root form of the verb, or we call it V1 form of the verb. V1 form of the verb plus object. Subject plus root form of the verb plus object. That we use for first person singular, that is I. First person plural, that is we. Second person singular and plural, that is you, and third person plural, they. Okay, he, she, it will deal about later. Okay, I'll be teaching you later. He, she, it, that is second, third person singular. And now, subject plus root form the verb plus object. And what are the root forms? Root forms are simple. We know all the root forms. For example, study, sing, jam, eat, dance. Okay, this is simple. Go, come. This is simple root form. So I come in the morning, we come in the morning, you come in the morning, they come in the morning. I eat mango, we eat mango, you eat mango and they eat mango. I go to market, we go to market, you go to market and they go to market. I sleep in the class and you sleep in the class, we sleep in the class and they sleep in the class. But don't sleep in the class, okay? Yeah, so that is subject plus root form of the verb plus object. Simple. So take all the actions. For example, what are the actions you are doing in the school, library, okay, at home, the kitchen, okay, or dining hall. The actions, the different actions are there. Just take that one and speak. Start speaking, okay? I eat mango, you eat mango, we eat mango, they eat mango. Simple. And again, to be more specific and simple, what you can do is, you do a lot of daily activities, okay? Concentrate on your daily activities. What do you do daily? You get up in the morning. Of course, you get up in the morning. So, I get up in the morning. I brush my teeth. And you have to brush your teeth, okay? Automatically, unless they just smell, okay? So, I get up in the morning. I brush my teeth. I take breakfast. Oh, I cook breakfast. I make tea. I drink tea, okay? I drink coffee. I go to school. I go to office, okay? I do my office job. I eat my lunch, I eat my tiffin, I eat my dinner, I watch television programs, I watch news, I go to bed and I sleep and good night and don't sleep now. Okay, that means daily, concentrate on daily activities. What do you do in the morning? Okay, the morning activities are there. Just concentrate on that. Subject plus root form of the verb plus object. Because you know already what you're doing. Just because I knew the English words as you know, because like eat, okay, drink, or what to say, get up, all these are simple words, okay? Or watch, okay, take, all these are simple words, and say, okay, I get up in the morning, I do this, I do that, and so daily activities, and concentrate on that, and then you will learn simple present tense without any difficulties. As you get up in the morning, you say, yes, I am going to do this, okay, what you are going to do? I am going to get up, okay, that I get up in the morning, I wash my face, okay? If you're ladies, I tie my hair, okay? Or I do facials, okay? And I put lipstick, okay? What are things you might, or do the, I do shaving. All this you can say and say, subject plus V1 form or root form of the verb plus object. That is the first rule. And second rule is for third person singular. That is he, she, it. Third person singular. And what happens with third person singular? Third person singular, he, she, it. So, first rule is subject plus root form of the verb plus object. Okay, that is first rule. So, but when it comes to third person singular, that is he, she, it. He, she, it, that is a third person singular. And we add yes or es or ies to the root form of the verb. Okay, so when it comes to third person singular, we add yes or es or ies to the root form of the verb. So, plus object, of course, you need an object. So, for example, yes, okay, for example, he plays football, she plays football, it plays football. It might be, whatever might be, okay, it plays football, okay. That is example of yes, we add yes. We add yes to, well, play, plays, he plays football, she plays football, it plays football. So, that's yes. For some ES, how do you add ES? Okay, he goes to market, she goes to market, and it goes to market. Okay, or she goes to market, he goes to market, it goes to market. So we add the ES to the root form of the verb. So always remember, we add only root to add ES, IS, ESO, IS to the root form of the verb, not to any other form. And finally, the IES. He studies English, she studies English, and it studies English. Okay, so like that, third person singular, when it comes to third person singular, we add yes or yes or ies to the root form of the verb. So first rule is subject plus root form of the verb plus object, that is I, we, you, and they. And the second rule is when it comes to third person singular, we add yes or yes or ies to the root form of the verb. So, when we put together all the persons, okay, so I sing a song, we sing a song, you sing a song, he sings a song, she sings a song, and it sings a song, and they sing a song. So, like that you can write it down. So, take a pen and, you know, pen and notebook and just start writing, okay. First rule, subject plus root form of the verb plus object, and second rule is, okay, when it comes third person singular, in simple present tense, we add yes or es or ies to the root form of the verb. Okay? And to learn that more, okay, like daily, let's get down to the daily activities, okay? Like you, I get up in the morning, that's what we learn for I, we, you, and so on. Okay? So here, third person singular, what we can do is, he gets up in the morning, he brushes his teeth, he takes his breakfast, or he cooks his breakfast, he drinks coffee, okay, he reads newspaper, he goes to school, he goes to college, he goes to office, he does his office work, okay, then he eats his lunch, he eats his dinner, he eats his tiffin, he watches television news or television programs, he goes to bed and he sleeps, and good night. They say don't sleep now, but you know, remember always, there are two rules here, okay. First rule is simple present tense, subject plus root form of the verb plus object, that we use for first person singular I, plural we, second person singular and plural you, and third person plural. And the second rule is, when it comes to third person singular in simple present tense, we add yes or es or ies to the root form of the verb. Okay, I eat a mango, we eat a mango, you eat a mango, he eats a mango, she eats a mango, and it eats a mango, and they eat a mango. I get up in the morning, he gets up in the morning. I take my breakfast, he takes his breakfast, okay? Oh, we get up in the morning, she gets up in the morning. You get up in the morning, she gets up in the morning. You take breakfast, she takes breakfast. So like that, subject plus root form of the verb plus object in a simple present tense. So two rules. When it comes third person singular, the second rule, we add yes or es or ies to the root form of the verb. Is it difficult? I know I spoke so much, okay, but it's okay. Just take a cool down. Keep cool, okay, and say, just take some root from the verb, like eat, drink, sing, jump, play, okay, write, come, all this. Just take a simple root form and say, subject plus root form verb plus object. And always remember, in third person singular, we add yes or es or ies to the root form of the verb. Don't forget that. And simple present tense, and speak simple English. And again, if you are in doubt, you log on to Shaji CC English. And if you are not subscribed it, don't forget to subscribe it. Okay? If you like it, if you like the video, just press like button and subscribe it. If you don't like it, just forget about it, okay? And always remember, if you need some help, 8073585711. And Shaji's Easy English. Next time, see you with the do and does. Okay? Yeah. Bye. Have a nice time. Stay safe and stay healthy. Okay? Bye.